getting the lifetime achievement.
Hello everyone, I'm happy to be receiving this beautiful award with humility and gratitude, and thank you.
बहुत खुश हूँ कि मामी फेस्टिवल हो रहा है और बहुत खुश इसलिए हूँ कि इस बार मामी फेस्टिवल फिल्म देखने वालों की वजह से हो रहा है. Lots of films I'm looking forward to. I'm looking forward to all the French movies, the French Rivera and the Darden Brothers movies and Love at First Sight, Stratos. I'm looking for a lot of this whole Russian old movies that have come. मैं बॉम्बे वाले के बारे में कोई बात नहीं कर रहा हूँ, आपको जो बोलना बोलते थे.
एडिटिंग से खुश नहीं है रणबीर?
ये जो लोग लिखते हैं अखबार में, आप उन्हीं से पूछो, उनको ज्यादा मालूम मेरी फिल्म के बारे में. Industry is coming together, and which is a very good sign. A whole lot of people have come together, they've become active, and they've realized that if we need this festival, we have to become much more active than we were. बिल्कुल देने जा रहा हूँ मैं. बाकी जो चाहता हूँ मैं, जिसको बोलना बोल दूंगा, मैं न्यूज में कुछ नहीं बोलूंगा. बाकी काम की बात पूछे बिल्कुल बात नहीं करूंगा. एनीथिंग एल्स बिल्कुल नहीं, काम हो गया. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
Very excited actually, because this year in particular has been a year that the whole industry has gotten together to support MAMI, and I think it's a tremendous achievement that the festival is happening in the first place, given all the issues that it had a few weeks ago, and very very excited about it.
So what films are you looking for from the festival? What films are you looking for from the festival?
You know, it's a superb collection of world cinema, so I'm actually looking forward to all the movies that I can get a chance to watch. I'm hoping I get to watch as many as possible. She's shooting, unfortunately, so she's not in the country at this point. Thrilled. I'm really thrilled with the response to Heather. It's one of those movies that you get behind and support with all your might, hoping that people enjoy it and love it. And we're so happy that they feel the way we do about the film. Actually, that's not true. I think at the end of the day, Indian audience ko content को गुड कंटेंट पसंद होता है एंड अगर बड़ी फिल्म हो या छोटी फिल्म फाइनली गुड कंटेंट ऑलवेज शाइन्स. वेल आई एम एक्चुअली गोइंग टू बी जॉइनिंग विद ऑन हर शूट सो मेरे प्लान्स आर टू बी टुगेदर एज अ फैमिली. Yes, I will. Unfortunately, she's not in the country. In Mumbai, you know what we all want to see? Better roads, less air pollution, noise pollution, a happier environment. But I love Mumbai, you know. Even if Mumbai was just as it is, it's not like one would ever think of ever living anywhere else. But as, you know, Mumbaiites, of course, you do feel that there are things that can improve in your city. अच्छा आप आपका कैसा था? अरे I will tell you that in secret later. हाँ thank you. Sure. Happy Diwali. Have a noiseless, a beautiful, a spectacular and film-filled Diwali.
Also, one question. So, you're being in this industry, so do you think that that the glam factor is uplifting the sports nowadays?
You know, it's great that so many film stars have gotten together to support sports because in our country, as we know, you know, it's film stars in cricket that sell. And if film stars lend their name and their attention to a worthy cause, it's always a good thing. And I'm so glad that we're doing that for sports.
So, are we going to see you sooner or later owning our own...
Never say never. Thank you. Thank you.
It's an honor and it's a great pleasure to be here in Mumbai.
So really. How much are you loving Mumbai? Is there any memory that have come across in Mumbai?
Is there what?
Have you spent a day in Mumbai? Have you spent
no, I arrived this morning. What? To see the city and places where I will have the impression to be in Mumbai and not to the traffic, the tremendous traffic like anywhere else in Europe.
Ma'am, what do you have to say about this film festival? You are a part of it.
I don't understand.
What do you have to say about this film festival today?
I will have more to say when I will have seen some things because I just arrived, but also I still am in the expectation and I want to be surprised. What?
Any Bollywood film?
Have you seen any
Indian movie?
Not the recent film though. I know the old films of Sajid Ray, who I admire very much.
Thank you.